Howdy my sassy gals, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello, my name is Lydia. I hope you stay a while. Today is Friday, and what do we do on Friday? We shop. Well, at least I know I shop. There are other days during the week that you can shop, like 25 Linden Tuesdays and Saturday sale, but I prefer shopping on Fridays because it is my favorite day of the week. Now, the reason why, I have a little guest down at my feet that is a kitterbug down at my feet. And the reason why we look so fantastical today is we have a show tomorrow for the Phoenix Academy for Little Stars. It is the dance school that Kit goes to and I teach at. I teach Zumba every Friday there, except for this Friday because we have dress rehearsal. Now, up on my screen there is a graphic, well, when it loads properly, up on my screen is a graphic for the show. It is called The Secrets of the Fae Forest. It is actually a tribute to one of the founders of the school who passed away last December. This is a tribute show to her, but it is actually a story show. We have a story-based program. And if you come on down tomorrow at 4 SLT, if you'd like a landmark, I can send it to you, no problem. Just contact me in world, Lyda Mynx, as always. And all of my contact information will be down below. All right, I'm going to put that down so we can see what we're doing. All right, we're going to get started on Fiddly Linden Fridays and Flyby Fridays today because I'm not going to do the kids Fiddly Linden Fridays, and I'll explain why in my outro. Okay, so let's get started. Alright, for Fiddly Linden Fridays today, we have Blue Sky, C'est La Vie, Clue de Puff, Complex, Consignment, Cosmic Dust, D-Lab, Alicatira, Glam Affair, Hive, Junebug, Le Fil Cassé, Miss Chelsea, Fedora, Pure Poison, Sways, Tetra, Takayo, I believe is how you say that, and Vici. So that's all the stores we have for Fiddly Linden Fridays today. Well, let's check out our Flyby Friday HUD and see what we have. Alright, starting us right off the bat is Justice. And for 50 Lindens, and they have multiple items on sale, it is this beautiful, beautiful dress that she has on in the picture. It fits the Matroya, Slink, and Belisa bodies. Then we're going to go right on over to Coco Loris. And I believe it is that hair pictured. And it looks like it comes with a hot style HUD, which is new for Coco Loris, from what I've seen. So that's pretty cool. And there's multiple items on sale. It is mod and copy. And I believe the multiple items are different color packs that you can get for 100 Lindens. Alright, now we're going to go right on over into the corner. Back down in the corner, Wow Skins. For 99 Lindens, it is an Omega applier, which means it will work on any head that has an Omega relay that you can use or has a built-in Omega applier. Like the Luca, I know, is an installer. It is not a relay HUD, so you don't have to have it on once you install it one time. You don't have to reinstall until you update the head. They have multiple items on sale, which is multiple skin tones, I do believe, and that is the Leah skin for 99 Lindens. Going right over to Percent, it looks like for 50 Lindens, which is a copy and a mod and copy, excuse me, I can't read today. All right. multiple items on sale. It looks like they have a whole selection of animated dot signs, which are like, you know, the signs you see in stores and things like that. Looks like they have one that says, get out, open, thank you, please come again. Now, always remember, every Friday, Miss Angela Lake does an awesome, awesome video showing you all the stuff in detail for the Flyby Friday HUDs. I just show you, hey, here's what's on the HUD. She shows you in detail, takes you to the store, shows you all the stuff that you need to see. If I were to do that, my videos would be an hour long. And I don't think anybody wants to sit through an hour long video of me rambling about stuff for sale. Alright, starting in the top corner, we are going over to Puppet Master. Puppet Master is 100 Lindens. It is a mod and copy and has multiple items on sale. It looks like it might be a backdrop. I'm not sure. Like I said, check out Miss Angela Lick's video and she'll show you in detail all of these things. All right, heading right on over to Pink Cream Pie for 50 Lindens. If it's the Matroya, Slink, and Belisa bodies, they have multiple items on sale, which is multiple colors. I believe it looks like it's the shoes that matches the set that they've been selling the past few Fridays. So go check those out. I'm definitely probably going to go pick those up in the color I've been buying. All right, if we go right down into the corner to Culprit, for 100 Lindens, it is copy only and has multiple items. It looks like it is the front section of the car couch they sold either last week or a couple weeks. It was a couple weeks ago, I think. So that's cool, especially if you're like building a man cave. That might be something cool to get for, or Sunday is Father's Day. Might be a good thing to get for your SL dad or your husband in Second Life. Might be something cool to get. And then we go right on over to also known as, they also have multiple items on sale. There are 50 Lindens. It is a mod and copy, and it looks like it is a desk stool. Very cool. Always need something to sit our butts on, right? Right. And going to the last page, the only thing we have on the last page is Kazemi. Always have a beautiful, beautiful nail palette. It fits, it goes on the Matroya, the Slink, the Belisa, and also is an Omega Plier. Did you know that the Omega Nail Plier does not work for Matroya? Even though it seems like it does, I've put on Omega Pliers for the nails and they seem to work. I mean, it goes on there. I'm like, huh. But it is not fitted for the Matroya body. Only the Relay HUD for actually putting on, like, skins and clothing works. It's like, huh. That's interesting. But luckily, Kazemi is nice enough for 75 Lindens to include all the appliers you need for, it looks like, all the major bodies, and then Omega for any body that you have that it has a Omega Relay HUD that you can use nails for. So I thought that's pretty cool, as always. Alright, well, we are going to get right on into Fidelity Fridays, and I will catch you at the first store. Here at Blue Sky, today we have this beautiful wall mirror. I don't know what it's called because I didn't look before I started filming, but it'll be okay. It is called the Peacock Mirror. Yeah, I was going to say it looks like a peacock. And then we also have down here the modern console. So we have the Peacock Mirror on the wall there and the modern console. Very cool. Very cool. If you're looking for furniture, if you have a crap ton of furniture like I do in my inventory, not so much needed, but very awesome buys for 50 London. So, I mean, that is a very beautiful. Actually, let me look at the land impact. I forgot to look. Mirror is 2 land impact. That's not too bad. And then the console is 4 land impact. It's not too bad either. I have lower land impact consoles, but it works. So come on down to Blue Sky and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at C'est la Vie, we have a purse, and I'm not going to try to pronounce the name Dorinka bag. I'm not going to try to pronounce the name, but it looks like if you buy it, you get it in all of these colors here. It comes with a HUD that you can color change. Oh, it's right there on the picture. Duh. It'd be nice if I read the actual graphic for the item that I'm looking at. Shh. Look, it's been a long morning. Okay. But it looks like you get a HUD to change the color of the bag. And I'm gonna put my camera down here so we can see the purse on the mannequin. It's very cute. It looks more of like a summer, like, wicker type bag. You know, those kind of bags you take to the beach, and if it gets sanded, you just shake it out and you good to go? Yeah. But I think it's cute. It's a nice accessory if you really... Oh, there goes a broom right past my camera. There's a magic broom over there that's constantly cleaning. I swear that spot has dirt on it every time I come in here. But yeah. So come on down to C'est la Vie and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at Clue de Puff today, we have this beautiful bodysuit. I say bodysuit, but it may be a swimsuit. I'm not real sure. It's cute, though. You can either buy it in the white, or you can buy it in the nudish color. If you click the first one that says demo, you can get the demo and try it for your body. If you don't have one of the main bodies, either the Matryolaura, Belisa, Isis, or Freya, and then the Slink Hourglass. So come on down to Clutapuff and check that out, and I will catch you at the next door. At Complex today, we have these beautiful guy and girl jerseys. Come on down and check those out. It is for the Belisa Jake and the Signature Gunny and the Matryolaura body. So the female version is for the Matryolaura only, and then for the males, it is Belisa Jake and Signature Gunny body. Come on down to Complex and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Alright, at consignment today, we have this bucket chair. It looks like one of those steel drums, and they cut it in half and made a chair out of it. It's cool. Not my forte. It is only 3 land impact. It is the oil drum. I was right. It's an oil drum. It's an oil drum chair A. Just come on down and click the tag that says buy me, and you can buy that one. And then we have a car door. I'm not real sure if that's a chair or what that is, or if it's decor. It's a moon door. I know terrible name. The actual item's name is I Know Terrible Name. Okay. That's awesome. But it is, let's check it out, 1 land impact. So if you want a car door to decorate your place with that says one step for man, one giant leap for mankind, and has a picture of a moon on a car, old car door, come on down to consignment and grab it for 50 lindens. And I will catch you at the next store. Alright, at Cosmic Dust today, we are heading into summer right off the bat, and we have the Berry Yummy Ice Cream Cone. It's a very cute ice cream cone with what looks like a bento hole pose in it. Let me get in a little bit closer. Man, my graphics, I swear, sometimes. Also, if you hear in the background a thunder, I have a thunderstorm coming up on me. So if you hear really loud thunder and then nothing from me, we know what happened. I cut my computer off so it didn't die. I still can't read that little font. That's okay. Anyway, it's a bear ice cream cone. That's pretty much all you need to know. So come on down and check that out here at Cosmic Dust, and I will catch you at the next door. Alright, at D-Lab today, we have these cute little mini helicopters. You have it in blue or pink. Oh, I thought that was red. Blue or pink. Each one is 50 linens, so if you click the buy button up here, you can buy it for 50 linens, either the blue or the pink one, depending on which one you want. And then, let me show you the display over here. I believe you can sit on them and ride them around. I'm not sure. They're 12 land impact if you res them out, which is not too bad for a moving parts helicopter, I think, anyway. I'm gonna go down here and read the picture. That might give me a bit more information. This is copy 11 land impact, 2 sheets. I'm not sure what that means. 50 linden Friday, price 50 lindens. Of course. Okay. Well, that's cute. It's very, very cute. I'm not sure what the 2. And then I think if you're in the group, you can get. I think if you're in the group over here, you can get the helicopter pad, which is cute. Yeah, group gift. So if you're in the D-Lab group, you can get the little helicopter pad for it. That is cute. So come on down to D-Lab and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Alright, here at Alicatira today, we have male 2, which is this beautiful side-swept ponytail. You get all of these colors. This is a 50 Linden Fridays exclusive. You only get these colors if you buy the 50 Linden Fridays pack. You get essentials and exclusives, which is awesome of a Ligatira to do. So for 50 Lindens, you're getting two color packs that are exclusive for 50 Linden, 50 Linden Friday. So that is very awesome. So come on down to Ligatira and check it out, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at Glam Affair, today we have these two beautiful, well, okay, it's the same skin, but it's two different skin tones. We have Theodora in Polar and Theodora in Exotic. So we have the palest they offer and then the darkest they offer. I think they're very beautiful. I like the makeup on them and how I like how it looks different on both skin tones. It's like it looks like a whole different skin almost on the two different skin tones. As well as we have the lipsticks over here, set one and set two. Now those, it looks like those are only for, I think all of this is only for the Catwa. Keep in mind these are only head appliers. They do not come with the body appliers. Now you either have the skin tone in your HUD or you have to buy the applier. I'm not sure. Don't know off the top of my head. I think I saw him talking about it in the group last night. But the body appliers are not that expensive. So come on down to Glam Affair and check it all out. And come pick these up for a steal for 50 Lindens each. It's not bad. So for 200 Lindens, you can have two sets of lipsticks and two beautiful skin tones. Why not, right? So come on down to Glam Affair and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Hive today, we have this potted plant and this wicker-type chair. The potted fan palm plant. There we go. Let's check the land impact on that. Land impact is 3 for that. And then this is very Miami Beach looking to me, I think. And then the chair is summer rattan chair. Don't quote me on saying that correctly, because I probably just didn't, but it's okay. And the chair is 8 land impact. Ooh, that's a lot for a chair. I'm spoiled on low land impact. I can't help it. Alright, well come on down to Hive and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Alright, here at Junebug today we have this beautiful red dress called Little Bird. It is exclusively for the Matroya body, and it is in ruby. And then we also have down here this beautiful, beautiful crown set. Crown diadem set. I probably butchered that name, but it's okay. You get it in sapphire, ruby, emerald, and amethyst. The jewel in the middle, and then it's also in silver and gold, each one of those. So that's really, really nice and really pretty. That's awesome for 50 Lindens. Junebug never disappoints. Never disappoints. Let me zoom up here so you can see a bit more detail of the dress. That crown, the red version of that crown with this dress. Yes. Nice. Especially if you role play. You know, that works. So come on down to Junebug and check both of those out. Pick those up for 50 Lindens because let me tell you, it is a steal. It's worth it. So come on down and check them out, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at Le Fil Cassé today, we have this cute little bikini top, it looks like, in two different colors. Yes. In a mint floral and let's see what this one's floral something. Pink bunny, excuse me. So we have it mint floral and pink bunny. Let me zoom in a little bit further so you can see a little bit more detail on that. Here's the mint floral. Mint floral. Oh, and it's considered a rosy tank top. That's the name of it. And then this one is the pink bunny tank top, and it looks like these fit the Matroya, Isis, Hourglass, and Freya bodies. Now each one of them is 50 Lindens, so if you want to get both, I'd grab them. You know, it might help if I look at the picture before I start assuming things, because it says right there what colors are there. Nobody saw that. It's okay. But yeah, come on down and check that out at Le Fil Cassé. And I will catch you at the next store. Alright, here at Miss Chelsea today, we have the Chloe top. It's very cute. It comes in a mint and in yellow. If you click the word demo, you get a demo of both colors, I believe. It looks like it's for the Sleek Zeke, the Sleek Hourglass, the Matroya Laura, and the Isis and Freya from Beliza. Is the sizes that are rigged for the bodies. I'll get it right in a minute. Meh. Each one is 50 linens for each color. So come on down to Miss Chelsea and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Right here at Fedora today, we have the, I believe it was the Chelsea shoes. I read it and forgot it immediately. I'm horrible, I know. Shh, don't tell nobody. Also notice when you click it, if you have the group, you can pay 45 lindens instead of 50. That doesn't say Chelsea. That says Cynthia. Cynthia heals in 21 colors, and you do get the fat pack. And then we also have this outfit over here. Same thing. If you're in the group, you pay 45 linden instead of 50. It is the Rosalina top and skirt set. You also get the fat pack for 50 lindens, or 45 if you're in the group, which is awesome. I think that is amazing. If you click the word demo above each one of those, you can check those out for your body. Let's see what body these are for. Sleek Physique, Sleek Hourglass, Matroya Laura, Beliza Isis, and Beliza Freya. So come on down to Fedora and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Alright, here at Pure Poison today we have the, I forgot to look to see what the name was. Farah Sandals and Cuffs. So it's the cuff and then the sandal. Oh, I didn't realize they were separate. I thought they were all one thing. Oh, well. You get the fat pack when you buy these, and let's look at, the demo doesn't tell me the bodies. That's okay. You can grab the demo and check it out for yourself and try them on. I'm assuming it's probably Matroya. I'm not sure. I don't know. But come on down and click the word demo to check that out for yourself, and I will catch you at the next store. Here at Sway's today, it looks like we have this archway and gate. Let me zoom in so I can I can actually see the sign. We have the black fence and a wooden gate, and that, zoom in a little closer because God knows I can't see where the crap. Let's see. Division parts to build your fence. Black brick pillar. Not black, brick. My brain will say the right word in a minute. Brick wall, long and short. Curve, wooden gate door. Right and left. Gate and doors. Come in scripted and unscripted. All parts are have physics. And that is called Ethan. And then we have over here the brick with hedge, fence, and archway, which is also Ethan. And I'm not going to read that out because, I mean, you can come read it for yourself. But I will zoom back out and kind of show you the little display they have here. So it's either you can have a wooden fence, or you can have a stonework doorway. That's pretty cool. If you're building like a sim or trying to decorate your house all nice and stuff. And for 50 linens, you can't beat that. That's not bad at all. So come on down to Sway's and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next store. Right here at Tetra, we have this really nice top. It's kind of a off one shoulder top. It is in, let me see, I didn't look at the actual color. It looks yellow to me, but it might be like a tan. Oh, it's a wrap crop top. There we go. And cream. It looks yellow. I told you, it looks yellow to me, but it's not. It's cream. It is an exclusive color for 50 Linen Fridays. So come on down to Tetra and check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. Alright, here at Tyco. I'll say that right in a minute. We have the a furo shower set. It looks like it is a very Japanese shower set. It is like a shower head, and you bathe off first before you actually get in the bath. The bath is more of like a relaxing type setting, so you bathe before you get in the bath. You don't bathe in the bath. It's very, very cool. Kind of a very neat concept, so you get all the dirty, nasty stuff off of you, and then you relax in the bath, and it's very relaxing and soothing and calming, and so it's very, very neat. They always have really cool stuff here, so let's check out the land impact real quick. That's all one piece. That's cool. Looks like you get the back piece here, which is only two land impact. That whole thing's only two land impact. You get the stool, which is only one land impact, and then you get a shower head by itself, which is only one land impact. See, that's the kind of land impact we're looking for. Not these, it's eight land impact for a chair. That entire shower wall is only two land impact. That's amazing. And the detail is really, really nice on it. The intricacy of the stone. Now, that's probably only a texture, but because it is a well-done texture, it looks like embedded stones into the wall. So, I think it is a very, very cool. I believe the other one's only one land impact as well. Let's check, just in case. Yep. Only one land impact for that stool. That is very, very cool. So, come on down to Tetco. And check that out, and I will catch you at the next store. And last, but never ever least, when they are on the list, is Vici. And we have these beautiful, let me zoom in so we can see them a bit better, Earl Grey Liner and Earl Grey Lipstick. So they are different shades of grey with the eyeliners and with the lipsticks. They're very pretty. And they also work for both the Catwa and the Luca heads. So when you click the pictures down here to buy, you get both the Catwa and the Luca appliers. And then if you click the picture, you can try a demo before you buy them. So that is very, very neat. Very cool to pick up and try out. All right, and I will catch you next Friday. Well, that has been 50 Linen Fridays this week. Now, I did not do the Kiss 50 Linen Fridays one, only because I wanted to kind of put it out there. Do you want me to keep doing Kids 50 Linen Fridays? I know there's not a lot of hype out there for it. I know a lot of people come to my channel to see just the 50 Linen Fridays. And no, I'm not going to promise that I'm going to do videos, because every time I do that, I wind up getting discouraged. And I wind up with something happening, either me getting sick or something happens with my family in real life, and I can't film videos. So I'm not going to promise videos, but I want to hear from you guys down in this comments section below. Do you want me to keep doing Kids 50 Linen Fridays? Or is that something that's like, I could live without, you know, kind of thing. So it does make it a little bit easier on me not to include that, because it does lengthen my videos. Video on Fridays quite a bit. I think it adds 20 minutes onto it, because I'm actually filming each of those stores as well. I do it the same way I do my normal 50 Linen Fridays. So tell me what you think down below, and don't be shy. If be like, hey, that sucks. I'm not in the kid community. I don't have anybody in the kid community. Or hey, that's awesome. I like seeing that each week. Let me know, and I will adjust accordingly. But like I say, it's my channel, so I'm going to do whatever I want to, honestly. So, but I love to hear from you guys, and I love to see the encouraging comments and things like that. I've never really gotten anything other than encouraging comments and positive feedback for everything that I do, so that is awesome. I do want to get back to filming more videos, but I'm not going to set myself up for failure like I've been doing. So I'm gonna say we'll see what I come out with, because in my mind I have to do it a certain way. If I don't, I've got to learn, like I think most YouTubers and most anybody who films anything for it, whether it be Second Life, real life, whatever, I should go at my own pace and do my own thing, you know. So But that has been a 50 Linden Fridays this week. Make sure you go and see all of the stores and check it out. And a big, big, huge thank you for Miss Kit down at my feet. She is awesome for being a guest on 50 Linden Fridays this week. And come and check out our show at Phoenix Academy for Little Stars. I'm going to pull that graphic up one more time and show it off one more time for you guys. It is tomorrow at 4 SLT. So, if you want a landmark, please let me know and I will send you the landmark. Just contact Lyda Mynx in a whirl and I'll be like, hey, I would like a landmark. I would like to come to the show. It is going to be an amazing, amazing show. It is the Secrets of the Fey Forest. And you'll get to see me dressed like this. I am the evil fairy Cleona. And you'll get to see Miss Kit dressed like a dark fairy. And you'll get to see good fairies. And you'll get to see humans and their dogs. And just come check it out. I even dance in the rain. So come check it out. We would love to see you there. Phoenix Academy is something that I've been doing for a while. And we really, really enjoy it. Most of my family is involved in it. And we have a blast. Two of my daughters actually make dances for it. And there's my pocket gotcha hood. Nobody saw that. I'm totally not editing that out either. Because I'm like, I filmed my intro outro at least 4 times now. So, shh, don't tell nobody. Nobody saw my pocket gotcha hood come in. It's okay. Also, make sure you go check out Pocket Gotcha. Make sure you go down in the below and hit Miss Angela Lake's channel and check her out. Tell her Miss Lydia sent you. And check out her video for the Fly By Friday HUD. And she takes you around all the stores and tells you in detail about all of the stores. And I will catch you next Friday. And I'll catch you on the flip side. Stay sassy. Because that's what we do around here. I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh!